Coming up on Need to Know, the push for midwives in the U.S. is growing as New York ranks the second highest state in the nation for its number of certified nurse midwives. We examine why the number of expectant mothers opting for this form of natural childbirth is rising. Also on the show, he was a scientist and an inventor, and a Rochester City school bears his name. But there's another side to the story of Dr. Freddie Thomas. We learn more about this silent leader.